Inner Awakening, Running Health Recoveries, 100% Cure for Depression, Insomnia, Asthma, Fatigue, Chronic Pain, Insecurity, Panic Attacks and Other Major Disorders. Awaken the Kundalini Shakti, the dormant energy within. What would you do if you had 1300% more energy? Disease-free mind and body is your first wealth. Claim it at Inner Awakening. Inner Awakening, a 21-day meditation retreat with rare living incarnation. Paramahamsa Nityananda, Nityananda Dhyanapita, Nityananda Nagar, Biridi, Bengaluru, Karnataka. Contact
0802-727-9999.
Email ia@nityananda.org.
नित्यानंदेश्वर समारंभाम् नित्यानंदेश्वरी मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरु परंपराम्। I welcome all of you with my love and respects. From tomorrow we will be starting the Nirahara Samyama. Next batch of Nirahara Samyama. Today in Nitya Satsang, I'll expand on some more deeper sacred secrets about completion. Listen. Whenever incompletions erupt out in your life, means whenever powerlessness is happening in your life, whenever you are possessed by powerlessness, confusion, agitation, doesn't know what to do, restlessness, all restlessness is powerlessness. Whenever the powerlessness possesses you, please don't take any decisions in your life. You break relationships, you break businesses, you break business partnerships, you break families, you break life itself when you are powerless. Powerless moments, powerless moments in the life, please understand, powerless moments in the life creates more and more powerless moments in the life. Even if you are in love, if you want to start the new life, marriage, make the decision of marriage when you feel powerful, not when you feel powerless. Both of you are really feeling, you will add to each other's life. Both of you are feeling empowered by each other's presence. Only when you feel the other is going to empower you, other is making you powerful, make the decision of being together. Not when you miss the other. It is unfortunate, all marriage decisions are made in hell. Please be very clear, marriages are made in heaven is a saying, not reality. It's a poem, not reality. usually when you miss the other person, when you miss, oh, without her my life, oh no, without him my life, oh no, it is too much, I don't think I'll be able to handle it at all, no. When you miss the other person, you think and you decide to get married. That is where the whole problem starts. Please listen. That is where the whole problem starts. Do not make any decision when you are in the space of powerlessness. When you are in the space of powerlessness, only one decision you have to make is to come out of powerlessness. No other decision. No other decision should be made. When you are in powerlessness, any decision made leads to more and more powerlessness, more and more suffering, more and more suffocation. Understand, the marriage decisions made while you are powerless is nothing but simply the decision made in the hell, because it is done powerlessly, because the decision is made in powerless zone, it leads to more and more powerlessness. I tell you, even if you take up challenges in your life out of powerlessness, be very sure you will be destroyed and you will be into the deep powerless space. Listen, even if the challenges are taken out of powerless mode, you will only be in more and more powerlessness. Even if you win the challenge, because winning the challenge happened due to the drive out of powerlessness. See, when you win a challenge out of powerlessness, you may win that one challenge, but you already developed a pattern of taking up challenges out of powerlessness. That's a big problem. शक्तिहीन क्षणों में केवल एक ही निर्णय लेनी चाहिए. शक्तिहीन क्षण से बाहर आने का और कोई भी निर्णय केवल और पीड़ा और घुटान को ही उत्पन्न करेगा. जब भी अपूर्णता और शक्तिहीनता आपके जीवन में आती है और आपको भ्रम और बेचैनी की स्थिति में डालती है उस समय कोई निर्णय ना लीजिए। जीवन में शक्तिहीन क्षण और अधिक शक्तिहीन क्षणों का निर्माण करता है। केवल शक्तिशाली क्षणों में कोई भी निर्णय लीजिए। विवाह का महत्वपूर्ण निर्णय भी शक्तिशाली क्षणों में किया जाना चाहिए, ना कि दूसरे की कमी महसूस करने के शक्तिहीन क्षणों में। शक्तिहीन क्षणों में केवल एक ही निर्णय लेनी चाहिए, शक्तिहीन क्षण से बाहर आने का। और कोई भी निर्णय केवल और पीड़ा और घुटन को ही उत्पन्न करेगा। I have a story. A lady and a lawyer, both of them are sitting in airplane. Lawyer was feeling really restless as usual. He wants to prove his superiority. He kept on bugging the lady that let us play the game of intelligence. The lady was refusing. He kept on. Finally, he said, if lady doesn't answer lawyer's question, she has to pay only $5. But if the lawyer doesn't answer, he will pay $50. Lady thought, okay, because he's continuously bugging, he won't let me rest, sleep. She said, all right. So the decision was made, if the lady is not able to answer, she has to pay $5. If the lawyer is not able to answer, he has to pay $50. Lawyer was really confident that he won't lose. Finally, the lady reluctantly accepted. The lawyer first asked, what's the distance between the earth and the nearest star? Without saying a word, the lady handed him $5. Then the lady asked, what goes up a hill with 10 legs and comes down back from the hill with 15 legs? Well, the lawyer looked puzzled. He took several hours. Looking up everything he could on his laptop, even placing numerous air-to-ground phone calls, trying to find the answer. Finally, angry and frustrated, he gave up and paid $50 to that lady. The lady put the $50 into her purse without a comment. Lawyer asked, come on, now you answer. What is the answer to your question? Without saying a word, the lady gave him $5. Understand? Even if you take up challenges out of powerlessness, restlessness, it will only be leading more and more powerless space. You will not understand the nitty-gritties, the practical impacts of the challenges you are getting into, if you get into the challenge out of powerless space. I know. I have seen many ghosts, the dead people. Please understand, I am talking in national channel. So I am talking very responsibly. People who have committed suicide, I have seen many of them. They take the decision of committing suicide out of one moment of powerlessness. But the poor fellows have committed such worst blunder. of suicide, after that forever they suffer with powerlessness. Forever they suffer with powerlessness. Shaktihin chano me liye gaye vivah ke nirnay aur kuch nahi balki narak me liye gaye nirnay hai kyunki oh nirnay shaktihinta se utpann hua hai aur adhik shaktihinta utpann karta hai yadi koi chunauti bhi aap shaktihinta se lete hai to yadi aap चुनौती को जीत भी ले फिर भी आप शक्तिहीनता का ही अनुभव करेंगे क्योंकि वो शक्तिहीनता के विचारधारा को ही शक्ति देता है और आप शक्तिशाली होने का अनुभव नहीं कर पाते हैं. अंडरस्टैंड बेचैनी से लिए गए निर्णय में आप उस निर्णय को वास्तविकता में परिवर्तित करने के विवरण नहीं देख पाएंगे. इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. एनी डिसीजन वेदर यू गेटिंग इनटू सम चैलेंज आर यू गेटिंग इनटू अ रिलेशनशिप Are you getting into a business decision? Are you getting into even an affair? You getting into anything? Please see to it you are in the space of powerfulness, completion. Usually in powerlessness, even if you commit suicide thinking you will escape, no, you only get into the worst powerless space. I have seen people only get into worst powerless space when they act, when they do anything. Out of powerlessness. Bhagavan denies Arjuna even his decision of sannyas because he took it, Arjuna took it out of powerlessness. He accepts Arjuna's decision to fight because he took the decision out of powerfulness. Whether it is sannyas or fight, whatever. Powerlessness. Powerlessness never leads your life to any next step. And this is my important message to all our Gurukul, Vidyalayas. Kids should be trained. Their nervous system should be trained. Not even once they should be allowed to experience powerlessness. Understand? If your nervous system has never experienced powerlessness, only then you are called Bala Sannyasi. Sannyasi by birth. Even once you experience powerlessness, now you are a bitten fruit. The system should never experience powerlessness. ध्यान से सुनिए. चाहे आप कोई भी चुनौती लेते हैं, चाहे वो विवाह का संबंध हो या व्यावसायिक निर्णय से संबंधित निर्णय हो, शक्तिहीनता से वो निर्णय ना लीजिए। भगवान कृष्ण ने अर्जुन का संन्यास लेने का निर्णय भी स्वीकार नहीं किया, क्यों कि वो शक्तिहीनता से उत्पन्न हुआ। उन्होंने अर्जुना का युद्ध करने का निर्णय स्वीकार किया, क्यों कि वो शक्तिशाली अनुभव से लिया गया था। इवन व्हेन यू थ्रो चैलेंजेस, even when you ask, yourself, even when you ask yourself to make the decisions about life, to make decisions in your job, in your career, in your profession, in your spiritual practice, decide everything out of powerfulness. Don't decide anything out of your powerlessness. Powerlessness is sin in the life. Powerfulness is the punya, merit of life. Whenever you make any decision out of powerlessness, you strengthen the root pattern of powerlessness. You strengthen the pattern of making decisions out of powerlessness. जीवन, व्यवसाय, आध्यात्मिक अभ्यास सभी क्षेत्रों के निर्णय केवल शक्तिशाली अनुभव से ही लिए लीजिए। Continuously, again and again and again, look into the reasons for your powerlessness. Why you are in conflict? Why you are in powerless space? Why you are in the zone of conflicts? जब भी आप कोई भी निर्णय शक्तिहीनता से लेते हैं, आप में उपस्थित शक्तिहीन मूल विचारधारा को दृढ़ करते हैं। शक्तिहीनता जीवन में पाप है, शक्तिशाली अनुभव जीवन में पुण्य है। जब भी आप कोई निर्णय शक्तिहीनता से लेते हैं, आप शक्तिहीनता के मूल विचारधारा को और अधिक शक्तिशाली बनाते हैं। यू ट्राई टू स्लीप व्हेन यू आर वाइड अवेक, यू ट्राई टू वेक अप व्हेन यू आर स्लीपी। वेरी अनफॉर्चुनेटली द ह्यूमन बीइंग्स go to bed wide awake, try to get up fully sleepy. Both are because of powerlessness. Every night, if you feel wide awake, not feeling sleepy, don't worry, sit and do completion. I tell you, completion is 10 time equivalent to sleeping. If you do half an hour completion, it is equivalent to at least 30 minutes completion is equivalent to at least 10 times more, means 5 hours of sleeping. 30 minute completion is 5 hours of sleeping. That amount of rest and energy comes to your system. So only thing I wanted to request is, even if you are not feeling sleepy, just stretch your leg and do completion, as long as you feel sleepy, as long as you feel tired, don't worry, drop this wrong pattern of, oh, I am not sleeping, tomorrow morning I'll feel tired. That's a big pattern. There is no such thing as if you don't sleep in the night, you will feel tired in the morning. That's a wrong pattern. It's a wrong pattern. So break that pattern. Break that pattern. Do completion in the night. Do completion in the night. Even if you don't feel sleepy, I tell you, morning when you wake up, you will be complete and powerful. Lagatar bar bar apni shakti hinta ke karano ko dekhiye, dhyan se dekhiye ki sankarsh ka karan kya hai, और उसके साथ पूर्णत्व क्रिया कीजिए. आधे घंटे का पूर्णत्व 5 घंटे सोने के बराबर है. कंप्लीशन not only leads to health, leads to higher and higher space of existence. Completion makes you understand you are connected with the whole universe, means the essence of Visishtadvaita. Completion makes you understand you are deeply connected to the Paramatma, means the experience of Dvaita. Completion makes you understand you are the ultimate, the essence of Advaita. Please understand, if you just churn your body and mind with completion, you will experience the thinking of Sankhya, cognition of Sankhya. Vedantic psychology, yogic physiology, logic of Nyaya Vaisheshika. Please listen. If you churn your body and mind with completion, your cognition will become the cognition of Sankhya. Your psychology will become Vedantic. Your physiology will become yogic. Your logic will become Nyaya and Vaisheshika. Your actions will be the divine spiritual rituals. Karmaganta means Puramimamsa. Just practicing completion alone will make you Shat Darshana Shastri. In all 6 philosophies, you will be master, you will be living all the 6 philosophies. Sankhya. Churn your being with deeper and deeper completions. Clear your being out of all incompletions. Many times, strongly you feel you are not qualified for life. That feeling is responsible for all the anxiety you go through, even when unexpected things stand in front of you. You convert miracles into accidents. With incompletions, you convert accidents into miracles with completion. When you handle with completion, you can convert even worst accidents of your lives into miracles, like what I did. All the persecution happened around me, I converted it into popularity. And sometimes, even the miracles happening in front of you, if you handle it with incompletion, you will make that into an accident. I have seen people, even by winning lottery, they bring unexpected sufferings and tortures into their life. They bring chaos and confusion in their life. A lady goes to the local pastor and asks, "Sir, I have a big problem. I won $100 million lottery." Pastor asked, "What is the problem in it? Great news. God bless you." She said, "No, my husband has a very weak heart. If I give this good news to him, he may die. I don't know how to share this news to him. You have to help me to slowly convey this news to him without he having any heart attack or health problems." Pastor says, "Don't worry about that. I can handle. Bring him." Slowly the pastor starts talking to the husband. He says, "You are blessed by God. If God showers you with wealth, what will you do?" The husband was not able to understand. He was puzzled. Then slowly, after preparing the husband, pastor opens up the subject and says, "If suddenly God gives you $100 million through lottery, what will you do?" The husband, without waiting for a moment, he says, "I'll give half of that to your church." Pastor drops and dies. Pastor dropped dead. Understand? Out of powerlessness, if you handle, even miracles can become accidents. When you look, when you deal out of powerlessness, even miracles can be accidents. If you handle with powerfulness, even accidents can be miracles. Aap gehri roop se ye sochte hai कि आप जीवन जीने के लिए योग्य नहीं है। इसीलिए जब अनपेक्षित घटनाएं आपके जीवन में होती है, यदि आप अपूर्ण हैं, आप उसे दुर्घटना में परिवर्तित कर देते हैं। किंतु यदि आप पूर्ण हैं, आप उसे चमत्कार में परिवर्तित कर सकते हैं। कंप्लीशन चेंजेस योर होल कॉग्निशन इनटू द सांख्य। सांख्य मीन्स, प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड, सांख्य मीन्स रियलिटी। व्हाट एग्जिस्ट एज रियलिटी is perceived by you as it is without the interference, interpretations, perversions created by your powerlessness. So Sankhya is very important. Sankhya philosophy understand Sankhya philosophy is the philosophy of reality, ultimate existentialism. Completion will lead you to experience that Sankhya philosophy, Sankhya, the reality, the existential reality, Tattva Satya, Satya Tattva. Completion awakens your kundalini. Completion makes you experience the sankhya of life. Purnatva aapke sagyan ko sankhya mein parivartit karta hai. Sankhya ka arth hai tatva satya aur vastavikta jo aapke mool vichardhara wo और शक्तिहीनता के बिना है। एसेंस ऑफ टुडे सत्संग, आउट ऑफ पावरलेसनेस डोंट डू एनीथिंग। द मोमेंट यू अंडरस्टैंड यू आर इन पावरलेस स्पेस, डू ओनली वन थिंग टू गेट आउट ऑफ द पावरलेसनेस। नथिंग एल्स शुड बी डन, nothing else should be done. Don't take decisions, don't get into affairs, don't take the decisions of business, marriage, don't take the decisions of breaking, separation, don't take the decision of marriage or divorce, don't take the decision of creating a relation, creating a business or withdrawing from a business. The moment you feel you are in powerlessness, just give a stay for life and get out of powerless space. Till you get out of powerless space, don't make any decision. Get out of powerless space, run the life out of completion. Run the life out of completion. Again and again and again, bring yourself to the space of completion. You will live the life of Sankhya, life of eternal bliss, Nityananda. Aaj ke satsang ka saar hai, शक्तिहीनता में और कुछ ना कीजिए, केवल शक्तिहीनता से बाहर आइए, बार बार स्वयं को पूर्णत्व स्थिति में लाइए और उस स्थिति से ही कोई भी निर्णय लीजिए। अब हम अगले भाग डायल द अवतार में प्रवेश करेंगे। अब आप मुझे कॉल कर सकते हैं, कॉल करने का फोन नंबर आपके टीवी स्क्रीन पे है।
इनर अवेकनिंग रीज रनिंग हेल्थ रिकवरीज 100% क्योर फॉर डिप्रेशन इंसोम्निया एस्मा फटीग क्रॉनिक पेन इनसिक्योरिटी पैनिक अटैक्स and other major disorders. Awaken the Kundalini Shakti, the dormant energy within. What would you do if you had 1300% more energy? Disease-free mind and body is your first wealth. Claim it at Inner Awakening. Inner Awakening, a 21-day meditation retreat with rare living incarnation. Paramahamsa Nityananda, Nityananda Dhyana Pita, Nityananda Nagar, Biridi, Bengaluru, Karnataka. Contact
0802-727-9999.
Email ia@nityananda.org.
Let you all achieve, experience, live, express, radiate, share and explore in eternal bliss. Nityananda.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bidadi, Bengaluru. Phone 0802727999. www.nityananda.org. www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation.